What is the Facebook Messenger main menu? This is the menu that somebody will see in the bottom of their keyboard when they're talking to your Facebook page. So I'm inside of ManyChat. I'm gonna click into the settings, into Messenger, and then into main menu. And you'll notice that over here on the right-hand side, there is a phone preview, and this is what the main menu inside of Messenger will look like. It's simply a way to give people the ability to go to specific flows in your bot or go to specific website pages. Now, you don't want to overwhelm people with too many options here because that can be distracting if you want people to actually pay attention to what they're going through inside of the message conversation and not necessarily go over here and click on every single option that you have. But you can definitely leverage this to help people who maybe got lost inside of the bot go back to where they need to, right? Or to go and get support help, which would be the number one priority, really, of this main menu. You should also know that you can create different menus for people and trigger them based on whatever data you're using. So let's say, for example, that somebody is participating in a 5-day challenge with your business. Well, you could trigger a specific menu just for them during the challenge and then revert them back to the default menu once that's done. So if I click into the default menu, you'll see that there are a few different options set up here. You can add up to 20 different items, which is pretty incredible. So you can add all sorts of different things, but again, don't overwhelm people with too many options. I would suggest just keeping it to a few to start out and then see what people are messaging your page and use that data to make decisions on what options you need to present to people here to just help them have a better experience. I'll see you in the next video.